Jaya! Ha. The topic for this video is how to hold cock space for a woman. How to hold male presence. How to embody it. What does it mean to be a male? To embody it. To provide stability, strength, safety, trust, to be in your truth, to be in alignment with who you are. Most women are craving to have a point of reference, or sometimes multiple ones, with males who are able to stand strong, powerful, owning their power, owning their presence. It is an embodied experience. Trying to explain it with words doesn't really make it. It is an embodiment. Once you start touching it inside as a man, you know that you are embodying this truth, this presence, this power, this safety, this ideal masculine presence that women are craving to connect with. A woman very often will be confronted with different male expressions around her. Fathers, brothers, lovers, partners, husband, children even, that don't necessarily reflect this ideal male masculine embodiment. They are craving to connect with a mature expression of the male expression. How does it feel like? If you are a man, how does it feel in your body when you are in pure male embodiment? The thing that is interesting is that a woman cannot really teach you or guide you strongly in this process. It's something that you have to figure out by yourself. This is why very often connecting with other men, gathering in male circles, is going to increase that power inside of you and make you realize how you can come back to that level of power and presence that the women around you are craving to have you embodied. When it comes to your lover, your partner, your wife, or your girlfriend, this is really what she's craving to feel inside of you. So once you own it internally, then it's going to come out in different forms or in different expressions. It's going to be seen in the tone of your voice. It's going to be felt in the words that you use, in your values, in the choice that you make, in your financial stability, in your emotional security, in your ability to stand strong in the middle of emotional battles, in the middle of storms, in the middle of life challenges. How do you respond when something hits you really hard? Are you going to stay present, holding space for that energy? Or are you going to be completely wiped out? We are talking a lot about the lower chakras here. You know, Muladhara, the base chakra, the sex center, Svadhisthana, and the core emotional center in the solar plexus, Manipura. So in these places, in these core areas, and of course the other chakras are involved as well, but when it comes to the lower chakra, you know, Muladhara, in that place, the embodiment of power is going to be felt as something that is really strong. It is like a rock, like a mountain that cannot be moved. And a woman is going to crave to feel that. So if you are a woman and you're trying to guide your man into that expression, the best way to do that is to tell him when he's doing it right. Right there, you are doing something that really works for me. And then he will go like, okay, well, that's what am I doing right now? That's an embodiment of power, an embodiment of presence. Maybe I'm saying something that makes you feel really good. And so it is an exploration. It is something that you have to try to feel rather than just a set of rational thoughts. Once you start tapping into that presence, into that power, into that cock power that you want to own as a man, then life will radically shift. Because you're tapping into very deep layers of the mature masculine expression. Instead of going in life with immature behaviors, oversensitivity, being wiped out by the events of life, you stand strong and you realize that there is something there that you can hold to that is an expression of a profound truth inside of you. And that truth cannot be taken away. It remains really strong. And don't get me wrong, you know, having your cock power active, your male power active, doesn't mean that you have to be rigid in life. Doesn't mean that you have to walk around like a stick or like a mountain. You can be flexible, you can be movable. You know, a martial artist who plays with energies will be able to hold cock power. It's not about rigidity. You can hold cock power and be very flexible. You can have lots of emotions, lots of flow, lots of passion, lots of fire. You can go into intensity without losing your presence. I hope you get it. I hope you understand. It is time to show up. I love you.